EA Sports. To the game. All right. Welcome back to HDTL. This is episode 351. And it's going to be MLBPA Baseball. Yet another baseball game. We've had a lot of them recently. All right, another baseball game that I'm probably going to do terrible at. Now, since this is MLBPA, that means that it's got real players, but not real teams. All right, so we're just going to do one game. All right, home team. New York National League. Visitor. Minneapolis. Is that supposed to be the Twins, I guess? That's weird, because I don't think the Rockies existed at this point. And they have a Denver team. Huh. Let's play the Red Sox. DH... Yeah, no. This is National League Baseball. There's no designated hitter. Okay, so this is, like, who you want the computer to control. Computer-controlled fielding, please. Hello, everyone. I'm Ron Barr for EA Sports. Today's game features the pitching of Frank Viola from Boston up against New York Mets, with starter Dwight Gooden taking the mound. Let's get to the action. Alright, already off to a great start.
Strike.
Come on, Doc, you can throw faster than 89. So I guess they automatically run to the ball, but I still have to, like, throw it in. Okay, that's fine. We can live with that.
Out. Right. Right.
Okay.
Strike three, you're out.
Ooh. Okay. All right, so X is bunt.
Strike.
There we go. Crush that one. Here we go. One out double. Let's go. Eddie Murray.
strike.
Oh, wrong button. Shit.
Strike.
Fuck. Oh, it's Bobby Bonilla. Hell yeah. Let's go. Go run home. Yeah, got in there. Oh, nice catch. We actually have a lead. Can't remember the last time that happened in a baseball game.
Right. Right.
I think that's 62 mph pitch right down the middle. Trying to throw it. Oh, still got the double play. Yeah. He's trying to throw it the second, though. All right, Todd Hundley. That's a guy I know. Let's see if Tim Bogar can get this guy in.
Right. Right. Strike three. You're out.
All right. All right, Doc. At least he made contact.
Right. Right.
I feel like it's a lot easier to strike guys out in this game than like in any other game I've played.
Out. Strike! Strike three!
Damn.
You're out!
Alright. Alright, Viola. Oh, Mo Vaughn. I forgot he was on the Red Sox this time. Nice catch. All right, Bobby Bowe. Good for a single. Fucking hell. I thought that was getting through. I just noticed, but the absence of the umpire saying, like, you're out is very strange. Ground ball. There we go. That's what I need.
Out.
Ah, damn. Somebody get it?
Out.
Thank you. My God.
Out. ball. Strike. Strike three. You're out.
All right, well, we're still holding on to a 1-0 lead, top of the sixth. Doc's still going strong.
Strike. Out.
Yeah, that's not going to get it done. I got Mo Vaughn up, though. Feels like Doc's running out of gas. I can't see, like, stamina or anything. He's just throwing ducks up there. Yeah, I think it's time to get him out of there. User control roster. No, that's fine. Defensive positioning? Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. Oh, here we go. Okay. Let's put Bobby Jones in there. Kept it a tie game.
Right. Out.
Oh, that should split the defense. There we go. Alright, so B is to make him run. Alright, let's see if Bobby can get him in.
Out.
Come on, you're right there. I was holding up. It didn't throw it to second. It threw it to first.
Strike.
Oh, fuck me. Alright, at least the run didn't score. Come on, guys.
Hey. Out.
Fuck. They took the lead. That was the bottom of the seventh. Wrong button. Shit.
Right.
Perfectly placed. That was basically a swinging bunt. Calm the fuck on.
Out.
I can't catch a break. Alright. We want a new pitcher. Hillman. Eric Hillman. Off to a great start. That's gone. It's a nice dive.
Out.
Okay, now we're down three. Oh, that's way gone. 451 feet. Fucking crush that.
Oh, this is the pitcher. Get him out of there. Oh, that's up against the wall.
Hey.
All right, tying run at the plate. All right, we got one back, though. All right, let's get an actual pitcher in. All right, Mike Maddux. All right, here we go. Bottom of the ninth, down two. Heart of the order coming up. This is where legends are made.
Foul ball.
Bonilla just puts it out. 391 feet. Let's go. Down one. Is Viola still in? That can't be, right? Because this pitcher is just... he looks like he's also run out of gas. Down to the final out.
Foul ball. Foul ball. Foul ball.
You know what? I didn't embarrass myself this time, so I'll take it, even though we lost. Okay, well, that's MLBPA Baseball. It's definitely one of the better baseball games I've played, because
I didn't lose like 22-3.
So this will be another game down. If you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and we will have a new game in the next episode.